One relatively important question that patients often ask us is they have some confusion. What does Botox do? What do fillers do? When do you use both, or when should one versus the other be used?
Yeah, this conversation really applies very often to a lot of patients who are in their mid, early 30s, going on to early 40s, starting to see the earliest signs of aging, some fine lines, some coarseness, some change in contour, maybe a little bit of hollowing under the eye or in the cheek or in the folds around the mouth. And it's important to really understand what each of these procedures can do. So Botox, which is the most widely known form of botulinum toxin, and there are a couple other available today, it's really been used for decades now to deal with dynamic wrinkles. In other words, the wrinkles that are made worse by movement of muscle. So largely, Botox is used mostly in the forehead region, in the area between the eyebrows for these number 11 lines, so-called, and then in the crow's feet around the eyes.
Yeah, so, again, to just reiterate, the Botox stuff is really for dynamic wrinkles, whereas the fillers, it's really think of it more as a volume replacement. When you start to see the sort of hollowing occur in here, the deep nasolabial folds, occasionally for the marionette lines, sometimes we're starting to add that sort of laterally for cheek enhancement. There are surgeons who will talk to you about putting it under the eyes, though we're not real fans of that.
So Botox works really well on wrinkles that are caused by muscle. It relaxes the muscle, so over several weeks, the skin actually loosens and relaxes, the line starts to fade and go away. Fillers for areas of hollowing or loss of volume in the cheeks, around the lips, and in the lips themselves, and are really good for providing that volume back to give a more youthful or more plump appearance.
Real important variation difference between those two. Botox typically takes a week, 10 days for you to see the result. The fillers you'll see automatically because they act very differently.
Botox on average lasts about 3 or 4 months for most patients, but if you come regularly, what we find is that muscle behavior starts to relax over time and you can stretch the time in between treatments a little bit longer. Fillers on average last about 6 months, but can last for even longer depending on the area that they're used.